Hello, this is Strong Fire. Welcome back to another episode of Fan Generation. We're welcoming the fans of yours joining play Fan Generation levels. Sir Revington is back for a marathon of gaming. Yeah. Otherwise known as Geigen123. Mr. Sky123. Everyone that has 123. And Dino Dookie. Anyways, that's our cast. We're back with more shit. No, Mr. Sky. That was a failure on my part. So, shark survival. Let's do it. Do it up. I don't care if it's a repeat. Shark survival. If it is a repeat, I apologize, viewers. We're playing levels. The fuck do you think we're doing? Actually, no. I had a better idea. Mr. Sky, since you're on... Sharks. Oh, you did you just make fun of the motherfucking sharks? Hold on. Hold the freaking phone. I got the just sea monster survival hard. Hopefully. Because he wants to be free. He wants to be naked. El Salvador, 97. Where's El Salvador, 97? We're playing his level. His rendition of it. El Salvador, 97. You motherfuckers. God damn it. There we go. Awesome shark attack. Oh yeah, that's right. Mr. Sky wanted me to play a level of his. Fuck. Here I'm going off on something. Three levels, 31 jumps. Here we go. He wanted me to play this. I'm Revington. Easy peasy. You fucking cheaters. Wow! Oh, you tricky son of a bitch. Okay, you wait, you jump, you get your ass burned. And... okay, what do these do? Got Revington, meanwhile, is in the lead. Be level one, try to be level two. Revington, you're not even on screen, you fucker. Is my level easy? Is it easy? Isn't it too easy? Is my level easy for ya? Shit. Yeah, ultimate checkpoint. Ultimate checkpoint. Meanwhile, Revington's back there getting pissed. He's like, God damn it. What? Fuck you, fire. Everyone, not even the creator could beat his own level. And that's saying something. I have the most points somehow. Okay, this part's easy. As long as lag doesn't fucking happen.
And then you're just gonna be like, it's not lagging, it's stuck.
Okay, I gotta watch it. Bump. Yeah, you had to add ice physics too. Fucker. Yes. I just came. Eat it. No one died. Shit, that's easier said than done. God damn it. God damn it. I feel like a fucking hamster. Yes! 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 Fuck yes! Who's the other one? Come on, Revy 10, we're going for a trip! You get the prize! You get the D! Yeah, you. I'm going back. Navigate it backwards. That is the ultimate goal. Ugh. I'm going on my seesaw. Seesaw. God damn it. Yeah! Yeah! I'm crazy! I'm crazy! Shut up! I'm not crazy. Revington, your worst enemy yet is me. Revington's gonna look back at this and be like, why did I agree to come back? This fucking psychopath. I need to get some Halloween episodes going pretty soon. A little Big Planet, but then again, there's gonna be a mass butt ton of Halloween episodes coming here in the near future. Join Sackboy Alan. Crimson Fang Alan. Don't know why you gotta copy other people, but okay. Whatever floats your boat, sir. I have so many fucking levels, it's not funny. Copy LC Monster Survivor. Enjoy a copy, will heart author, please. Omega Omatron. No! That lags! He's gonna go insane. It's kind of worth the try. I'm not playing DBZ. Fuck that shit. It's like playing Bomb Survival, only without the lockup of my PS3. Holy crap. Though I kind of miss playing Bomb Survival. Where's Revington? What the fuck? Oh, get over here, Revington. We're gonna teach you the true meaning of fucking penguins. You're not gonna be fucking them, but you wanted a challenge, you're gonna get challenged. You're gonna purse, you monsters. Actually, I know what to give them. I know exactly what to give them, you fucker. I'm in the ocean. It's up to you, Revington. An ass is coming for you, Revington. Revington, why would you die? Why was there blood? I'm kind of a little bit scared. This is not PG at all. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Hey, I just saw you watching Yu-Gi-Oh! The Bridge this afternoon. The Wise White Dragon. Bah! And the Asshole Dragon, god damn it! No! My worst nightmare come true. Why is this going up? God damn it. No! Good luck. Mr. Sky, we're gonna leave you behind. First one down me, second my friend. Whoa. I'm coming. Coming back. Yes, sick pervert. Revive me, you need me. You can't survive, Revington. I tame these beasts. You're not an assassin. Skeldon Sphinx is the original assassin of this thing. Fight. He's doing the worm. Well, the asshole dragon still has his teeth, so we're fucked. You're gonna have to swim. Literally, it's gonna crunch you, and it did. And the polar bear wanted some action on that, too. Revington, we gotta go. Ooh. You guys take the low path. God damn it! We're fucked! It's a ghost! The ghost of the sea monster. We gotta get above ground. God damn it! It's trying to mutilate me. God damn it, you fucker. I don't want your kids. There, take him. God damn it. Doing whatever it takes just to keep up. Holy shit. I can't go in there, otherwise I'm gonna get squished. Revington! Revington! This fucking piece of shit will not stop us! Let's go! Let's go! God damn it! God damn it! Revington! You motherfucker! I guess my friend is the L1. Dude, you're gonna get butt fucked by that thing. What are you doing? Revington, just go. It's up to you. You're mating. Oh, Revington, why? I'd be sure to get Grammar on tonight. So I could tell your viewers how much you're liking. Just changing layers. Just get us back alive. You want some, beast? Let's go. Let's get some. Apparently, I'm swimming underneath the lair. We must stop him! He's coming for you, Mr. Sky. He really wants you. Damn, he killed, like, all of us! Meanwhile, Mr. Sky is like, yeah! He came for you! He came for you! Let's get the motherfucker! Let's get him! Mr. Sky, don't worry about me. Get Mr. Sky! More fighting! We'll be right back, viewers. This is Dragonic Fire, the Revington crew, and Mr. Sky with his friend. So, yeah, have a good day.